Knew maybe you weren't going to get the shot right away?
Yeah, you know, I've learned how to be a backup. I've learned how to be a starter. And, you know, a lot of the preparation is the same. It's kind of a matter of when you're going to play. And, you know, I look forward to continue to, you know, prepare that way and, you know, have a great year. You know, not playing every snap, you kind of take, you know, a different look at things. And you know, learn a lot about football, a lot about defenses, and, you know, also a lot about how guys, you know, act and how they, you know, respond to different styles of leadership. And I think, you know, I got a little bit of a better grasp from the whole picture, you know, standpoint. But, I plan to, you know, use some of those things I learned. You know, we have a lot of talent. You know, we're deep. You know, I think TJ has, you know, proven the past 3 years, and I think he can be, you know, great receiver this year. I think he can really kind of, you know, step out of the role he's been in and take on a, you know, bigger one. I think, you know, DeVaris and Chris Bowne are two guys on the outside that both have a tremendous amount of potential, and I think that, you know, we can get the best out of them. I'm really excited about all the young guys. Have you been? Yeah, it's actually my first camp going in, knowing I'm the starter. Yeah, I mean, I guess it's a little different knowing. It's to be quite honest, it's a pretty good feeling. You know, you can kind of do exactly everything that you want to. You don't have to worry about, you know, competition or what's going on. You know, I'm just excited to go out there, compete, and you know, get better, and, you know, work with the guys and lead them. And, you know, I signed my letter of intent to come here for 4 years. I love my teammates. You know, I love the school. Got great relationships with the coaches. You know, it really wasn't a tough decision for me. I wanted to be here. I wanted to finish my career where I started. And, you know, I, you know, played last year, and I figured I'd go in there and compete and see what happens. And you know, I guess sticking around was the right decision. And but I just, you know, really did it for my teammates. And, you know, just enjoyed being here.